I have reinstalled the e-light. Okay, software. So now I try to add this one lamp. Okay, so I add device. Go to lamp, about, select this color. And then I go to next step. So I log in to the network. Now I go back to this setup. Here, I will see the e-light appear here. Okay, just a while. I will reset the system, reset the e-light. Now it appear already. When I touch here, it always asks me to link to this add to home and Wi-Fi. I have no other choice. I got to add. So he asked me to look for So I add to home. So my problem is that it always going to add to my home kit. I want to add it to the e-light so that I can adjust the brightness, you know, or I can add to this Xiaomi light app so that I can. So now I have this, I click continue. Done. So now I can control lah, but I want to change a color. I cannot change. I want it to be appear at the e-light, but it cannot appear at the e-light. It stop here. So if I were to use a Xiaomi app to install, okay. So this is Xiaomi app. So I also do the same step. Go to the lighting and scroll down to this e-light color. Okay. So next, I log into my network, 2.4 gig network. So go to Wi-Fi setting. I should be able to see the e-light here. I switch on and off a while, then it will come up. Now it's resetting. So e-light should appear. Still cannot appear. E-light appear. So I click the e-light. Again, it asks me to go to the home. Add to the home. So then I don't have choice. I go to add to the home. So how does it, how to make the e-light appear at this Mi Home app? So unable to add. Is it the Wi-Fi? Is there any one? So even